Hello guys, Sanjay here, and in this video I am having the Moto G over here with me, and I am having my Blue Yeti microphone too. I thought that I'll show this microphone because this has helped us guys to improve the audio quality in a large scale. So let's start, and this is how the Moto G came. It is very big bag, so let's just open it up. And this So this is the box, and here is the Moto G, and the box seems to be pretty large. So let's keep this aside, and this is the box over here. This is a useless Airtel SIM card which I will not use just because I do not want it. And let's open it up first. So as you can see on the box, it says 4G dual SIM, long lasting battery and SD card support too. It has 5-inch Corning Gorilla Glass 3 display, IPX7 water resistance, 13 megapixel camera, 5 megapixel front camera, powerful 410 processor. Oh my god, this is the phone, and the box is like this. And this is the phone over here, and the phone is pretty light. I'm quite surprised with that. And let's switch on the phone. Okay, so it is getting switched on. Till that time, let's see what are the box contents. So you open the box like this, and this is a great thing to see that you get earphones with the phone. Then this is the normal USB charger, and it is such a good thing to see that there are two USB ports that you can have. So because of this, you can attach two phones to the same charger, and that's surely a plus point. And this is a 1 ampere charger, so I don't know how this will charge two phones at a very good speed. And this is the normal USB cable, and these are the manual cables which you will surely go through if this is your first smartphone or this is your upgraded smartphone. But if this is not your upgraded smartphone like me, then you may not read these. So this is it for the unboxing.